So here we have made experiments of making silicone rubber mold with a new spray gun, which we got as a donation from Govinda Valba Mataji from Germany. This is very nice donation. This is a spray gun which is actually made originally for spraying silicone sealants. But we have tested yesterday if we load our own silicone here in the old cartridge and then load it into the gun, then we can spray our premix silicones, which are not usually easily sprayable. So here is the mold which is made yesterday from silicone rubber. So if we usually, when we brush this material with the brush, it takes much longer time, maybe 10-20 minutes to complete it properly. And it took 2 minutes by the spray gun to spray all the rubber. And the universal thickness of the mold, which is achieved by the gun, saves a lot of thousands of rupees per square meter, because material cost is 1,000 rupees per kilogram. And if you brush it, we just fill up unavoidably all the deep cavities with the silicone. But by spraying, I can make thickness very much universal, uniformed. Sorry. And then, this is what we tested yesterday. And we can make now all the castings from GRC, GRG, fiberglass, all different ornamental work we can do with the silicone. Silicone rubber is much better than polyurethane. From polyurethane, we can get 50-60 copies of castings. From silicone rubber, we can get up to 200 copies of casting. And there is also one big difference, that in the polyurethane mold and in the fiberglass mold, we do have to use a release agent. That is like a grease, lubricant, wax. We have to spray it into the mold. And then the copy which comes out is greasy. So we cannot paint it directly. We have to clean it, we have to de-wax it, we have to degrease it. It's a long process, and human factor is there. But with the silicone material is so good, so it does not require any release agent. We just take dry silicone mold, we spray gypsum into the silicone, and then next day, in 2-3 hours, we pull it out, and then we can paint, you know, parts of the gypsum ornaments with the paint directly, without degreasing, without de-waxing, without cleaning. So that's why with this gun, we can save a lot of rubber. It can be very cheap, thin, uniform thickness. The material is much better, stronger than polyurethane. And we will avoid release agents. And so this is just a small report on our yesterday's testing of spraying silicone. And there will be a few videos how I did it yesterday. Hare Krishna.